Welcome to Montreal. Bienvenue, actually.
Ready for a condo tour of our Airbnb?
Hello.
This is the bathroom. It's pretty spacious. Hey, explain how many clothes you got. Go.
I have like 6 outfits and we're here for like 2 days.
I'm like, what do I bring? You're like 5 outfits a day.
I don't know why I brought it.
Okay. Oh my god, I think we have the same shorts. Almost. Oh, look, soul sisters.
Yeah, did you get from H&M?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna get this, but.
Oh my god, look, yeah. We're soul sisters. We got a nice spacious view over here. And over here, you can jump off if you like, if you please. Yeah, this kitchen's pretty like chill. There's not much. Is this yours? This Tylenol?
Yeah,
you
want me to
bring it? Okay, yeah. Just in case. Yeah, it's a really nice Airbnb and we're staying for a few days. If I drop my camera, I'm going home. I smell pizza. Is that our pizza coming? We ordered pizza. Samuel's coming! I don't even know where we are. What's this place called? But it has all these cute cards here.
We got a coffee.
Bought a bunch of this stuff from Dollarama. And here, if you ask for a bag, they give you reusable bags. Montreal's just so nice. Like, forgot to vlog again. I suck at this. We got a pedicure. We came to this place. I never get pedicures. We got our feet massaged. Just stand here and wait for her. Hello? Oh. True. Why are you calling me then?
I don't know, because I couldn't see you.
Do you see how many people are here? 100% they're all here for El
Sunday.
Okay, like this, it was not this busy last time we came here. No, on the subways and everything, it's all filled. This is so nice. So I guess we're not cheersing, guys. Okay, it's not too late.
Yeah, but if you drink before cheersing, it's not
good. Yeah, but you already drank. So, I wish I vlogged when you asked if it's cocaine Molly.
Well, you did.
It's time!
The honors, baby.
We got our metro passes yesterday, so we didn't have to wait for all the people out over there waiting for the metro pass.
We made it!
We made it! Everyone's going to El Sonny.
I don't know.
Yeah. El Sonny. Yay! High five. El Sonny, who's going? Rained out or something. There's like weather conditions because it's like thunderstorming right now. Like there's nothing falling from the sky, but this place is hectic. How do you feel?
I'm fucked. Sorry, don't get me. I'm actually fucked. I gotta go home.
We met because our friend. Just close your eyes, Isa. Close your eyes, okay? Just focus on something else. Think about something else. Okay.
We good?
We're good.
Don't worry, he's a good driver.
Okay.
Don't give me this vlog.
Bye.
I'm too camera shy.
Don't worry.
Okay.
I'll text you. And if we're still here, then we'll meet up again after.
Okay.
I think she's gonna be okay. She just needs time.
Yeah.
I don't like this though. What if I throw up?
You're gonna throw up.
Yeah, better. I don't know how disrespectful this is to be vlogging this right now, but I feel like it's a memory that doesn't really happen a lot. I've never been in this situation, so Lisa, I hope you're okay. Lisa?
What up?
Did you just revive yourself from the dead?
Honestly, I wasn't held for like 30 minutes, but I'm good. We back.
Can't move.
I couldn't breathe, but you know what? Sometimes you just gotta suck it up.
Is it? It be like that sometimes?
It be like that all the time. I'm actually sober. That's wild.
We're lining up for poutine, and we had to get our new French friends to tell us what the poutines were, because there was no English. Are you at 100% or no?
99.8.
No, you're like 75. It's like rapping shit right now, and I don't know rap, so I'm using this time to line up and get food. Us? Okay, I need to tell about this. This hair was 45?
It was 45.
How do you feel about that?
Not good.
If you want to get the shit done in Toronto,
not too well.
It's going to be $150. I'm not even kidding. That's
move
like
here, come.
So, Montreal.
What's up?
You guys are so cute. Look at your outfits. You're matching Cheetos. Shit.
Flaming hot.
Is this the Forever 21?
Yes!
We yesterday to find them.
Yeah.
Sitting on a giant hill because, yeah, at the end of the night, it's really nice to sit here. Like, this is my favorite part of Illinois.
Oh. Tinder are not good. So we were in there, and this one guy kept yelling, "Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!" like in my ear, and I'm like, "Boy, get it together." Pretty sure Alyssa Lanika is getting evacuated. All the lights are turning on, and the attention, the evacuation notice is on there. So every time we go somewhere, it gets evacuated. I don't know. Is it us?
It is us.
Is it us?
It legit is us.
So yeah, we're gonna go.
You wanna go in the water?
No.
Peace. Day two!
People are so obsessed with like Dolls Kill and like all that stuff, and yeah, their stuff is nice, but like look at this shit. You just got these, like these are brand new, and what the fuck is this China ass quality? Like, that's why I don't buy shit from like Dolls Kill and iHeartRaves, because like, how much was this?
$59, but iHeartRaves is still better.
Let's make day two. You ready? We're on the train. That was really fast, actually. Stop, don't pull them. We're in line now. I tried to sell them. I can't see shit, dog. People here, like, that comes to Montreal range, they dress a little different than how we do in Toronto. Like, this is like what my 16-year-old sister, like, wears on a Friday night. Like, literally, I'll show you her VSCO later. Like, she literally, like, her outfits are just like what people wear now on a rave day, so I don't get it. Well, we're wearing, like, thought suits. Hi.
In Spain, that's a good time of day.
When you're on the hammock, did you feel like very like sick yesterday?
Yeah, I couldn't even sit.
I felt really sick.
Did you sit?
With you. Oh, I sat with you and I got nauseous.
I saw it and you told me to sit. I'm like, if I sit on that, I'm gonna
Metro. So sketchy. Metro, which is like, if you want to leave, here's your chance.
We're holding on.
It's like, you know Jai Wolf?
It's not like individuals.
Media?
Alright, let me give you your thing.
You don't have to be afraid. No, you don't have to be afraid.
Sonique. Au revoir. We were headbanging to Excision, and then she like stepped on some girl by accident, and told story.
She was like, ouch, in my ear, and I'm like, what do you mean? We're Excision, not Kygo. Like, you want me to just like stand here still and like not move?
And then this girl was trying to get by, and she's like, who's mans?
No one would do that. In Toronto, nobody would do that.
I know, like, everyone says excuse
me. We would do it, But nobody else would do it.
All right, so, peace out, Elle Sonique 2019. I'll just save it for her
In
later.
In fact, if you're about to throw up.